We don't have a lot of time. Hey, kid, can you handle this?
In the end, no matter who I may be, even if I serve as little more than an empty vessel, you have stored so many precious memories inside of my heart, and I promise I will never allow them to fade away. Whatever happens, I will always be with you. Just as you will always be within my heart. And now, goodbye.
You're leaving into the outside world?
Yeah, I figured that's what you would do. I can't say I approve of you heading out alone, though.
At least say something before you go. After all, we're supposed to be friends, right?
Since you guys insist on charging ahead all the time, you're going to need someone to keep things running smoothly.
To be honest, I'm not sure how welcome Revenants will be in the outside world. But you have to keep reminding yourselves that we were all created for a reason. I'll carry on Cruz's dream. Just like you carried yours. Let's go.
don't have a lot of time. Hey, kid, can you handle this?
The relics that Silva once held. The powers that you have inherited from them are now, by your will, bound to your flesh, and Vayne sleeps again for what might be called forever. Thirst creates dread. Revenants desperately fight ever larger numbers of the lost for what few blood beads they can find. But for now, please, rest peacefully. Until the time of your awakening comes once again. Don't worry. I will always be with you.
Whoa, what are you? Stop! You can't!
Amazing.
Queen's miasma.
No, it can't be. Not the Queen.
Leave this to me.
Rest well.